When I'm alone in my room, sometimes I stare at the wall. And in the back of my mind, I hear my conscience call. Telling me that I need a... Y'all know this already?
My bad.
So when I'm alone in my room, sometimes I stare at the door. Wishing that walking through once more would be you. And you see, the thought occurred in my mind that I need true love and a good woman I must find. And I can't forever be blind to these facts. The multiple mishaps that I had with love came from me playing games with many hearts, creating many sparks that led them to believe that flames of love would burst soon after. And we shared lots of good times with laughter, yet when true commitment was demanded, things would change. And I would never allow those sparks burst into flames of true hurt, so I played games, watered down truth, and left you hurting alone. And I now know that I'm wrong, so tears start to flow from my eyes. I realize that you are a dove, so sweet, so gentle, sent from above, and I'm so unworthy of your touch, let alone your heart. And you see, one part of me deserves to be alone, deferred from the world, just void. But the other part, because of you, makes me feel like I'm worthy of the love, warmth, and affection that is created by a girl and a boy. I need love. How sweet it must be to have a woman in my life to make my life complete. And I want the type of woman who can bring life to me. My wife to be the type I see when I close my eyes to imagine. Such a wonderful thought and sight to fathom, yet I would rather be having you by my side. The type of woman who will be bonnie to this cloud or simply put my ride or die, so it's no wonder why I constantly love you without stopping. And anything you tell me about yourself, baby, I'm jotting it down because I care about every fact concerning you. You are my wish come true, my very heart's beat. And if you were cold, I would be your heat. If you were falling, I would be your crane. And I know that you are tired of being hurt, so please allow me to be your change. I want to estrange you from the pains you felt from your past lovers. Allow my love in a very real way, but the mistakes right up under the covers, leaving them to disappear like a magician. Allow my real love to partition you from the fake. Can't shake, break, or tarnish what we have, baby, I grasp at every breath that I get with you. But where are you at? You got me searching here and there. I swear I'm simply yearning true love, or should I say I'm simply yearning you love. Desperately searching like a fiend. If you know who you are, stand up, jump around, speak aloud, please just simply make yourself seen. Take this chance and love with me, and I promise that you will find out just what I mean. I'm a good man. I promise to be honest and true, making you my bride when I find you. And I will always remind you of my love. I will go above and beyond. I will do, I won't just try. Because when I finally find you, I will take heed to that opportunity, and I promise I will pour all of my love inside. I need love. I want to kiss and hold you, help mold you to be the woman you're called to be. And I'll help carry that vision. I'll see to it that you live your best life. Be the best wife as I vow to be the best husband. Always providing good loving, because having such a good woman provides fuel to our moments of ecstasy. Never go away, never leave me alone. I always want you next to me. However, if we ever have to be apart, let's be sure to converse via video messaging or over the phone. And you see, the sound of your voice is my favorite tone. The conversation with you creates my favorite songs. SWV, I'm weak. My heart skips beats when you're next to me. And I crave the whole you, because the whole you brings out the best in me. And you mean so much to me from the inside out. And I'll shout my love for you on mountaintops. Make mountains drop if they are ever too high for you to reach me. And I hope you hear it in my voice how badly I need thee, oh love. You see, I hope to rise above my desires for love brought to fruition. But how can I find you? Learn more about you. I'm willing to pay whatever tuition to be able to learn your curriculum. And no core classes, baby, I'm skipping them because my major concern is to learn more about you. Sign me up for classes right now because I can't take another day without you. And I often fantasize about a time that you and I can share. Me pulling your hair, grabbing your neck, rubbing your body, it's so soft, you're so wet, and I love how you feel. You got me hard as steel, I peel your panties back. Our bodies get closer and interact. We break into heavy breathing, then heavily begin to sweat. And though this is only a fantasy, I know that it'll become real, it just hasn't yet. But when it does, I know that you and I will create an experience that I will never forget. I need love. Thank you. Y'all definitely follow me on Instagram, Vontez_C, FONTES_C. I appreciate y'all for listening.